We'll get you the other four games in just a moment. Puck is loose behind the Hamilton net. We've got an injured Bulldog down. It's Valentenko. White will touch up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. And now a fight. Flynn and Soryal. Flynn throwing big lefts and landing big lefts to the chin of Soryal. Now Flynn switches and goes with some rights. Flynn hammering Soryal down to the ice.
Well, you hear the reaction from the fans. They like that. Flynn, a big, tough guy. And he certainly won that particular encounter down in the corner to our left. So there's toughness there. Actually, when I was talking about the toughness earlier, I forgot to mention Greg Stewart, too. I was looking up, and that's the other guy that we got. We got three guys that can play a rough style of hockey if they are required.
And Ryan Flynn must not have liked that body check on Pavel Valentenko. And Ryan Flynn making Justin Soryal.
Valentenko over on the bench there, being checked out.
Yeah. Back to the Midtown Carstar out-of-town scoreboard in the AHL.